think. What is hardware? Well, that's that part of the computer that takes full responsibility in front of its owner when the software is not working.